yes, there are definitely questions. And me as the number one Kirk hater, like, I have questions about Kirk as well and whether he can do it against the best teams, the best defenses, which he's done very well against some of the best defenses in the regular season. I have questions. But I also think, based on what he's done in the fourth quarter of some of these games with Kevin O'Connell, I believe he is capable once in his career of doing that in January for like three or four games.